Okay, next mission. Actually.
These Higgs, they do not roll over easy. Be no fun if they did.
Finally,
right?
Buy this. Oh, I'm taking that.
Come again, my friend.
Alright, so basically, I got everything equipped now. I didn't even use rocket, damn. I should have done that. Nah, I don't want a shotgun. I kind of want a better weapon, though. Probably later on. Ooh, what is this? STA, okay. Might as well. It looks better. Equip that. Oh, if I have equipped? Okay.
Nice work, Danner. Taking out those arc cannons and cruisers opened a window for the ISA invasion. And while those poor SOBs are storming the beaches, we have a chance to make some easy money away from the front line. The Vectan ambassador and his family are under house arrest in the embassy. Having a Higg bitch wife kept him alive this far, but now the invasion started, it looks like his immunity is about to run out. The ambassador and Admiral Gray go way back. Plus, it was intel he leaked that helped save her life back on Vecta. She wants him and his family brought to safety. There's more. A Helgas scientist approached the ambassador looking to defect. This guy's close to Krotek. If he's in there, Gray wants him too. The family are hunkered down to the ambassador's residence along with their Helgas bodyguard. The building's under lockdown, so you'll have to find a way through to them. I'll set you down outside the embassy and watch the LZ while you're inside. Let's keep this one simple, Danner. Quick in and out, cash the check.
Okay, there's the embassy up ahead. Sounds like the ISA are softening up the Higg defenses. Guys hitting those beaches are gonna be meat to the grinder. My strategy for this war, get rich and get out.
Get rich and get out. Or get rich and
looks
die
like
trying.
Someone took the hint. Go ahead and get the ambassador. I'll stay close, ready for evac.
Dude, you be by yourself. Damn, he just dipped. You said you're gonna stay. You fucking lying piece of shit.
Looks like they've upped the guard detail. Invasion must have made them antsy. They want to find another way in.
Oh, shit.
Barrier is clear.
What? Oh, he found me.
So much for diplomacy.
Oh, I was supposed to be. Dang, I was supposed to hide the whole time. I like this gun better. It's not killing fast. Oh shit. Throw.
This is the public area of the embassy. Head through to the private offices. You can get to the ambassador's residence from there.
Intel's here, or at least collectibles. He's like hitting me every time. And it's on Uncharted mode. What's this? Is this Intel? Oh, it is. Oh, I gotta hack this shit again. God damn it. Oh, God, I hate doing this. All right. No. Damn. See. As soon as I smoke, I have to deal with this. Always forget. Oh my gosh. This game, man. Holy fucking shit. I'm so glad I don't have the platinum this game. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. What? What? That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, one more time, one more time, one more time, one more time. Oh man. Jeez. Oh my god. Thank you.
I'm picking up a distress call from inside, patching it through.
Repeat, this is Ambassador Harkin. The residence is under armed attack. They're trying to kill us.
Sam,
please. My wife and child are with me. We need help.
I don't get it. When did the ambassador become public enemy number one?
Take anything marked secret. Destroy the rest. Leave nothing behind.
I forgot this works every time. Okay, you want to play fire? You want to play fire? Look, man, you see this? You dead? What? You dead? Jesus Christ! All right, y'all get some too. I ain't trying to waste this. Are you kidding me? No, I need more ammo. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to go buy more ammo. Hurry the fuck up. I'm about to get attacked. Bye bye. Yeah, I know, I get it.
There's a route around the outside of the building leads to the residence. Get moving.
Oh no, I'm starting not to like this weapon. Not really doing the job. God damn, there's a lot of bullets just to kill one fucker.
Our bodyguard's keeping them back, but he can't hold out for long.
Justice, stay there.
Keep behind cover. You want some?
Oh my god. Get blasted. I don't got time for you. I really don't. Is there like some intel or something over here? Maybe I should check. The music just stops. Alright, back to action. Oh, nothing. What's going on? I'm too late, am I? Uh-oh. I think they're all getting attacked right now. Oh, how far are you? Oh! That's scary.
Shoot your women and children. Call yourself
what the fuck is that?
You are fit to win.
Can I shoot him? I can't. I guess I have to. How do I confront? I'm trying to confront. Oh, there we go.
Soldier. Boris.
Oh, shit. That's Harkin and his wife. They're dead.
You the cavalry? You're too damn late.
Mother. Father.
Wait, is he a good guy?
Civilians. That's not soldiering. That's the lowest of the low.
Danner, I'm taking heavy fire. I can't get in close enough for an evac. Get to that jetty we saw on the way in. Grab a boat. Let's try and pull something out of this mess.
I'll help you get the boy out. I promised his father. Justice, stay close.
Alright, he's a good guy. Alright, bet.
Let's move. We gotta get to the courtyard. You can reach the docks from there.
Alright, let's go. Oh my gosh.
Rocket fire!
Oh, come on, man. I just started and you're already down.
You
need to do shit.
Leave the rest to me.
Danner, they're on the roof everywhere.
There you go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Destroy their asses. Yeah. That's how you do it. I'll get his ass. Oh my god. I got you.
Fighting alongside a merc. World's gone crazy. Or I have. Look out.
I think you are, but hey, it's a good thing. That's a good thing. Rocket or something. Oh. Ow! I got you. Dude, can they die, please? This gun needs more work, man. I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna make it. Get the boy out. I did a tour with Vector. Maybe we tried to kill each other back there. Funny. Hey, Merc. Keep him off me!
Damn, die.
Up ahead.
That's a lot of Helgans. There must be a level where you grind the kills right here.
It won't open. Someone's messed with it. I bet it was that doctor. Dr. Savage. When he ran away.
Justice, Savage?
Do you think you could get through that vent? Open the door from the other side.
I don't know. I suppose.
Good lad. Mark, open up that grate.
Wait for me here.
Boy's not wrong about that, Doctor. Turned tail at the first sign of trouble. Guess he's trying to buy himself some time here.
It's like, no.
Ask me, there's something shady about that one.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. There's no one here.
I feel like I'm playing
well
Amy.
Done, Justice.
Not really, but...
There's an elevator up ahead. It leads to the boats.
Here they come! Justice, stay behind cover!
Alright, hurry up, Spawny. Get him! God damn! Calm down! Sucks I had to actually follow him. Walking in the middle of the goddamn courtyard. No wonder why all these rocky guys want to keep shooting at his ass. Not dying, all right.
No. More of them.
Squad?
Take out those damn rockets!
Where the fuck is he on? I was supposed to keep him all the way through. I don't know. Man, it's hard. It might be like a trophy for that. That's actually near the end.
This door's stuck too, and the elevator's down below. I think I can squeeze through these bars, then bring the elevator back up. That should open the door.
Company.
Wait for me here.
We are company.
It makes it easy for me. Fuck off. my gosh! Okay, get off the fire, man. I get it.
One of the boats is gone. I bet that doctor took it when he ran away. We can use this one. I'll never come back here, will I? I'll never see them again.
No, not Boris. Wish I can take him with me. Forgan policy.